and Yager sends up ahead for Huberdeau. And the amazing thing is, Yager's in front with a chance! He scores! Yaromir Yager! That's 7:23, and it's 5-0 on opening night. Power play is done. Barkov holding. It's Campbell again, making a move and a shot saved by Norbert. Rebound Yager! Ekblad straight on. Ekblad waits, gives to Huberdeau, one-timer. It deflected just wide. Barkov was out in front. Bukestad tracks it down. He's jammed up by Larson. Barkov there to help out. Barkov at the goal line. In front, shot, score! Look who it is, Yaromir Yager on the power play for Alexander Barkov, the 20-year-old. Yager double team. Look how strong Yager is. And he gives it to Barkov. Moving ahead for Huberdeau off his skates. Yager kicks it to his tape. Yager again with a shot. He hit the ball. Now it goes in. What got popped up? The water bottle I saw flying.
Punching it ahead. Bolin to Ekblad. David Bolin looking back off for Yager. The pass hit. Crawford, then they score. Yager found the loose puck just off of Corey Crawford's pad. And that happened before the first penalty expired, so the Panthers will still have a power play.
Mitchell back to get it. Huberdeau turns away from Janmark, and now here's Yager closing in. Yager mishandles, gets the shot away, he scores! Up under the bar and in.
Nothing. Calgary tied it, led 3-1. And the Flames got two and tie it. Loose in front, has a chance here for Yager. He shoots, scores!